Jeez, I didn't hear you come in.
Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. Genius at work, right?
I'm hardly a genius.
You know, Shlomo, your problem is you don't have enough confidence. Like that piece you play all the time, Solid Gold.
It's for sophomore composition. I've been working on it for weeks, but I still feel like something's missing.
Maybe this'll help. They're lyrics. I wrote them to go with that tune.
Carmen, this isn't a song. It's a sonata.
What difference does it make? I know a top 10 hit when I hear one.
You really think so?
Guaranteed to go platinum like that. But then, I guess you hear this stuff all the time. Compliments and shit.
Are you kidding me? I come from a family of perfectionists. Nothing I ever do is good enough.
Hey, I hear what you're saying. I could win a Grammy and my ma would still call me a slut. So, you wanna take him for a test drive? The lyrics.
Yeah!
Bring on tomorrow, let it come. Let them know that we're there. Let them know we know where we're coming from. We can make a difference. It's not too late. Bring on tomorrow. I can't wait.
It's good.
Thanks.
No, it's really good. Except for the second and third lines. Let them know that we're there. Let them know we know where. They just don't flow.
Yeah, okay, I see what you mean. Wanna try it again?
Sure, why not? After all, we just wrote our first song together.
Oh man, you are too much. I'm in the band. Look, I gotta go. I got an audition.
Okay.
But I'll catch you later.
Yeah, catch me later.
You got it, Shlomo. You definitely got it. And I got you.
We were rehearsing.
Yeah, for what?
Good news. Carmen's gonna join the band.
Hey, Shlomo, now we got three chicks in the band, and one of them don't even play anything.
We'll give her a tambourine. And besides, we need a lead singer anyway, so that's it. Case closed.
Oh, testy, aren't we? Hey, Shlomo, come here.
What?
Give me a kiss.